when NAFTA was created, Janet Reno, the attorney general at that time, said the number of undocumented immigrants is going to drop in the U.S. by two-thirds. At the time, it was 4 million. Mm. Instead of that happening, it tripled to 12 million.
Wow.
And obviously, there's been an uproar ever since in the U.S. about, aren't we supposed to have immigration laws that do not allow these things to happen? There was increasing anger towards these individuals who were coming over the border. But people didn't bother to ask, so why are they doing this? Right. Why are they sacrificing their home, risking their lives, right, losing their dignity in many cases to move here? Right.